welcome to Neutral Side Action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. It's time for the coin toss now, presented by Coke Zero. Real Coke taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Oklahoma lines up to kick this one off, and we're just about set to get underway. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Hawaii's coaching staff, they know they've got a star wide receiver. They know it's going to be a hostile environment. With that, we went to practice this week, Kirk. They had a crowd noise pumped up pretty good getting them ready for this game.
Yeah, they've done everything that they can do to get this offense ready for a tough environment. They had the crowd noise all week long, making it tough to communicate for the quarterback and his receivers. Now it's here. Now it's the game. We'll see if all that preparation pays off. One thing we know for sure, they want to get the football into the hands of this receiver early and often if they want to win this game.
And a nice pickup there.
I'll tell you what, the defense gambled a bit here and came with the blitz, and a quarterback showed tremendous poise by making a good read and delivered a nice ball to the open man.
From their own 48-yard line, it's first down. Throws a bullet. Looking for his man, incomplete.
Alert read on that play. He didn't have too much time to react to that pass.
Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 42. Tight end. And he's tackled right around the 28-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 28. Bring him down at the 20.
I think it was a great play call, and it was very well executed. Any coach would be happy with that kind of outcome on a first or second down play.
Makes the catch, and look out. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down. That makes
it first and goal. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. He scrambled. He's taken down at the 3 yard line. This is the 8th play of this drive. They make the stop at the 1 yard line. So here it is, tie ball game, and we're on the 1 yard line. Third down. Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line D. Touchdown, Warriors. So they punch it in on the ground, Kirk Herbstreit.
Great job up front by the offensive line. They get a good, strong push that allowed the runner to get it in there for the touchdown.
He makes the PAT. A 9-play, 75-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 23-yard line. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. He gets rid of this one.
Second down, 10 to go.
Ball on their own 23.
And the delayed handoff works for a big game.
Got to be happy with the effort there by your tailback.
Got it. Complete. He's out of bounds. A good play fake that time.
Here, the play action was key. It held the linebackers there by the fake by the running back, and the running back did a very nice job of carrying out his fake.
Around the 49-yard line. Fires incomplete.
Sure, it's disappointing, but this is the kind of mechanical flaw you can fix with practice and coaching.
Third down, and they need to get it inside the 43. Rid of it. Doesn't want to let the punt returner have a chance here. He just wants to change position. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback.
I think this defense right now needs somebody to try to lift up their spirits. They seem to really be just out there kind of going through the motions. And I think the last time there, where they gave up such a long drive, has had an impact and an effect negatively on the psyche of this defense.
He guns it. It's second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line. Hawaii is up by a touchdown. Scrambling around. He's out to the 30. He gets hit out of bounds. Around the 34-yard line. They'll get the first down.
He made the correct decision to tuck it and go.
Steps out of bounds at the 37.
Call it a gain of 3 yards. That makes it second and six.
Second down and 6. Ball on the 37-yard line. He's tackled right around the 40. So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. He's at midfield. A junior makes the catch. Tackle around the 45-yard line. A nice-looking play that time.
Well, the defense was blitzing here, and again, great recognition by the quarterback to find the hot receiver.
From the 45-yard line, first down. The sub package in there defensively. In this 5 wide receiver set. Just throws this one away. Nice run there. And a 6-yard pickup by the halfback on the delay.
Third down.
And this is the 8th play of the drive.
Mike 20.
They come out on an empty backfield. Tackle made at the 18-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 18. Hawaii is up 7.
when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. And he carries the ball for a nice game. So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. And he's taken down at about the five-yard line. Here's the 12th play of the drive. That makes it first and goal. His second touchdown of the day.
He's run the ball very well, and he's going to see a lot more carries before this one's over. He's really helped carry the offense so far today.
And he adds the extra point. So at the end of one quarter, Hawaii leads 14-0. Looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Finds his man, and they take him down immediately. The ball inside. He's to the 40. Knocked out of bounds. Right around the 46-yard line.
If you can consistently run effectively like this, it'll force the defense to pay more attention to the run, and that creates chances in the play-action passing game.
Complete. He's got room. He's pushed out of bounds.
At about the 39-yard line. The 38-yard line.
He's out of bounds around the 35-yard line. Looks like someone got a line.
Yellow, green.
False start offense.
They'll give this one another try after the flag.
And on third down, too. That's when you don't want those kind of things to happen.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 29. A man, he'll lose big yards. That's a loss of about five.
This defense is fast enough that they can create negative yards on completed passes. So the offense might want to consider that next time they try that play.
The punter is going to try to pin them deep in their own territory with a good punt here. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. One-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things change in a big way before halftime. He steps out at the 23.
That's a 3-yard play.
second and seven.
It's second and seven. Ball on the 23-yard line. And off up the middle, and he's stuffed.
No game. That makes it third and seven.
Here's a screen pass. Gets it to the back. Brought down around the 28-yard line.
Score that round for the defense. These guys are flying around right now.
It's away, and it's a booming punt. Got the corner. Gets to about the 41-yard line. Their last drive ended in a punt, so this quarterback's going to be looking for something better on this drive. And he shoved out of bounds at the 48-yard line. Run to the outside. That'll be a first down there on the 4-yard pickup from the back.
Good decision making that time on the option. He read the defense perfectly and was able to make a good pick.
He gets out to about the 45-yard line. Him down in the backfield.
That's a loss of 1 yard on the play. That'll bring up third and eight.
Easy, easy. Green, 9, 20.
Setting up blockers, your running back's got it on the screen. He's knocked out of bounds at the 34-yard line. From the 34-yard line. First down. Throws it out and it falls incomplete.
Number 16 was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10.
Slings it. He can't hang on to it.
Number 3 was the intended receiver.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 24.
You can't block me. You can't block me. Mike 56. Mike 56.
Stays in bounds and made a nice catch. This is the ninth play of this drive. Left, picked off. Big opening. And there isn't anyone who's going to catch this cornerback. He scores. What a play.
How about the play by the defender? That was a great interception and an even better effort to bring the ball back for a touchdown.
And he hits the PAT. They line up to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. He's to the 20, heading for the corner. And he's tackled at the 20-yard line.
Well,
Well, this defense has got to be proud of what they've been able to do in this football game so far. Love to see the goose eggs up there for this defense. And the way their offense is playing, this game is really shaping together for this team.
It's going to be interesting now to see if this quarterback can put that last throw behind him.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off the mistakes.
Caught, and this is going to be a first down. Good tackle there in space. From the 46-yard line, second down. Makes the grab past the marker, and he's tackled at the 25. Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
Now this comes down to the timing between the quarterback receiver, and the result, again, a nice play for the offense.
They'll bring him down at the 5-yard line.
When you can move the ball downfield in big chunks like that, you've got the defense right where you want them.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Here's the pitch, and now he's got the corner, and they make the stop at about the 3-yard line. On the extra point. So a 6-play, 69-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, how about the guys up front? The offensive line giving the quarterback plenty of time to be able to read the defense and make the right throw.
The score now, 21-7. He's to the 20, and down he goes at the 22-yard line. Hawaii's team, when you look at them, I think they got to be happy with how versatile they can be because they do have a star that is not having a star-type game right now, and yet they got the lead here, and we're almost at halftime.
Yeah, I think they've really shown their versatility as an offense. To think that we would be sitting here close to this first half being over and to see that their go-to wide receiver is not putting up these big numbers, and yet they still have the lead. This tells you a lot about their coaching, the in-game adjustments, and the way the rest of the teammates of this receiver stepped up.
From their own 37-yard line, it's first down. Zipped it out, and that was almost picked off. Nice job getting a hand on that one.
Yeah, really good heads-up play there to get a hand on the football by the defense.
Push him out around the 43-yard line.
That's a D6 on the play.
Third down. They're about 4 yards away here on third down. Strike. No good. So that'll make it fourth down.
The defense held their ground on that play. The quarterback just wasn't able to find any open receivers.
Fielded at the 19. He's taken down at the 20. The quarterback is on his way back onto the field, and he led a great drive last time out. Nice run, and he's brought down. First half is over, and this is why they play the game. Hawaii's lead is 2 touchdowns.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. Exciting first half there. It seemed like every time you turned around, there was another big play. Both of these offenses coming up with yards and chunks, and it's really paid off for them in the first half.
Yeah, and it's one thing for offenses to execute and get little plays here and there and continue drives, but it's really nice when you hit home runs. It's really nice to make it simple and say, all right, we're going to get about 50 right here. We're going to get about 30 right here. The offense came simple. You know, great job playmakers making plays, breaking tackles, you know, spinning off players, making big gains. You know, listen, it makes offense very simple. There's no secret to it. If you got all explosive offenses that can do this, if you get big chunk plays, they're going to score a lot of points every single game.
That's going to do it at halftime. Just about ready to start the second half.
All right, you finish it up, brother. I'm going to get something in the cafeteria. I'm hungry.
Wait, don't leave until you get my order. Brad Kirk, take the second half.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. He's to the 40. That's a great tackle at the 42. Throws it away. From their own 42-yard line, it's second down. Caught, and he's hit immediately. To his receiver in a hurry. Tackle at about the 41. Quick out to his receiver. He's tackled around the 33-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Give to the running back and he's going to lose yardage. Pulls it in and he's in the open field. Out of bounds, around the 30-yard line. Hand off up the middle. Runs it left for a decent game. Field for a loss.
This defensive end just showed us why he's much more than just a pass rusher.
They line up for another third down, and they've had no problem converting their first two. The Sooners wide receiver, we hope, can make a comeback and get back in this ball game. Went out with that injury a little bit earlier. Quick throw to the back, it's incomplete.
The quarterback's dialed in so much on the coverage and looking downfield, by the time he came over to find his running back, he just misfired.
It has the distance, and it's good.
That one looked like cake for this kid. Chalk up 3 points for the offense.
21-10, Hawaii. Oklahoma kicked this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play.
And they're going to put six DBs on the field to counter that five-receiver look.
He's got his man across the middle, and he's taken down around the 37-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 37. He's taken at the 48.
First down.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. Slings it.
Well-designed route and a confidently thrown football by the quarterback. You need those things to make any offense work.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Tackle made the 37-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
Five wide. Wants it all, going deep. He almost had it, but it's incomplete.
The intended receiver on the play.
From the 37-yard line, second down. He unloads it.
Here's the true test of a quarterback at any level. Can they make a good throw under pressure when one or two or three guys are coming right at him? I think this young passer has proven that, yes, he can.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
Gain of six on the play. That'll make it second and four.
They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Knock him down for a loss.
He just never had a chance to get any run. The defense was on him almost as soon as the ball was snapped.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Throw, and down he goes at the 5. So they're going to go for it here. Throws it into coverage, and it's intercepted. And he is drilled at the 5-yard line.
What kind of call is that? With a big lead, throwing the football, and the interception here could end up costing you.
He gets out to about the 6-yard line. Knocked out of bounds. Gets some open field. Makes it out to about the 30. One more quarter to play, and now they're just trying to hang on. Hawaii's in front by 11.
Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. Run there. From their own 37-yard line, it's second down. Strike to the receiver. Brought down right around the 46-yard line. He's on the run. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. Dives forward. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 46. Going long. Can't haul it in. And this is the 11th play of the current drive.
That brings us 3rd and 10.
Caught with room to work. For the 20. Pushed out of bounds at the 14-yard line. Finds a man. Touchdown. And the quarterback stays on the field as they try for the two-point conversion. He's in for the conversion. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He sends this one deep. He gets out to about the 18-yard line. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. Hawaii is up by 3. Steps out of bounds at the 23. Throws it in a hurry.
Nothing flashy at all, but now that first down marker is a lot closer.
From their own 23-yard line, second down. Pitch out. Tackled after decent pickup.
That'll make it 31.
Short yardage situation here. It's 3rd and 1. He scrambled. Now he's going to run and watch out. Slides down to the ground.
Hey, sometimes the defense does everything right, and they still lose. That time they had tight coverage, which left no options other than for the quarterback to take off.
There's a strike complete, and he's tackled at midfield. the 50. First down. To the halfback on the screen, and he's tackled in the open field. The Sooners taking their first time out of the half. We've got a second and five. Ball on the 45. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. They'll bring him down at about the 43-yard line. The running back gets two on the carry.
With the defensive line neutralizing the blocks, these linebackers are able to come up and make plays in the holes.
They make the stop at about the 33-yard line. And this is the eighth play of the drive.
Huge first down right there by the offense, Brad. At this point, they're just trying to work the clock and preserve the victory.
He's at the 20. Inside the 10. Huge gain, and that sets him up nicely with a first and goal.
I think the defense put everything into that sequence of plays. And for the offense to come up with a first down really is demoralizing for the defense.
First down, and they've got their eyes on that goal. This defense has been in this situation before. They forced a huge turnover when they were back into their own red zone last time. They run it left. They'll get him for a loss. Here's play number 10 on the drive. Fights forward to about the 10.
That's good for a gain of 2 yards. That makes it third and goal.
The Warriors, coaching staff, Kirk, do they start wondering, hey, are we going to have trouble with our star player after the struggles we had today?
Well, I think the coaching staff's got to be happy that this team is able to win the football game and overcome the fact that their star player didn't have a great game. But I think making adjustments and changing the game plan because their star didn't deliver, I think that would be a big mistake.
That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.